Hey everybody, it's Anthony here, and I'm at level 2 games, and as you see we have a whole bunch of Pokemon Unbroken Bonds trading card game stuff, and I'm just going to do this real quick, business cards, but I'm just going to stick it aside here somewhere, I don't know. So we're going to open up a booster box, an elite trainer kit or box. Two pre-release kits because I want up both patches. I'm an organizer, but I still got to pay for this stuff, so I want up both patches. And then booster packs. And all of this has booster packs in it. So, just get to cracking, I guess. And hopefully I get something good. Last time, my luck was okay. Previous times, not so much. So let's see how this goes. Just testing sound. Okay. Where to start with? You know what? Let's open up all the packs first. And I've conveniently put a garbage can off to the side here. I might need an adult. I have to say, I'm not hating the color scheme here of red and white. I really like the color scheme in the last set, too. Ooh, I'm kind of curious. Let's take a look real quick. How does this open? Ugh, horrible. All an effort not to have this stuff on my cards later. That's actually pretty neat. I'm so lucky some kid will get lucky and get this when they come in. It has a nice little texture on it. So that's pretty cool. So I'll leave this here for a kid to pick up whenever he wants to. With all these nice cards in here, it's great. Oh, I can open the box. I really appreciate the cup holder. I don't know if I've mentioned this before, but I do. Appreciate it enough to toss it real quick. Okay. So 8 more packs. I've lost track. I think we're at 50 now, Anna. The sleeves, which are pretty. I think they're pretty. I really like the color palette from Team Up, too, so, you know, let's put those aside. As always, a pack of energy, which goes into store inventory, because I definitely don't need more of those. Oh, I like the coloring on these dice. They remind me of, like, Starburst. Yeah, those are keeps. And, of course, the Team Up color counters, and I do enjoy the GX counter, it's pretty. Also a keep. And then the dividers. Just nifty. So. Yeah, let's open up some promo. Let's see what promos we get. Plastic off of that one. Instructions, which people don't seem to realize is what they are. It's a basic setup for building a deck in the limited format of a pre-release. I've gotten so used to them being in here, I sometimes forget to go, oh yeah, don't forget. But that's what these are. I don't need these. I go in the garbage. So the promo for this one is Melmetal. So that's pretty neat. Once during your term, you may discard a metal Pokemon from your hand. If you do, heal 100 damage from this Pokemon. 150 for a single stage one. That is pretty big, pretty cool. Now, Volcanion. Huh, with no ability, though. Man. But we'll look at these when we start opening packs. But what do we have? Somewhere around 60, right? I lost track. These in a nice little bag here so they don't get ruined. Maybe I'll put them on my hat or something for North American International. I don't know. Okay. So what do we got here? We got 36, 37, 38, 39, 41, 52, 40, yeah. 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48. 9, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 56, 57, 58. So I have two more packs than I did last time. And this, I mean, if you play in the same staples as everybody gets, so we're not going to put that too much. So let's start opening packs. Let's see what we get. Oh, right away. Whismacott GX. Not the best one in the set, mind you, but to open right away and to get something fantastic, that's just this bad sign. It is a horrible sign. I am doomed. Let's see, this will signify my border. There you go, so I know where my top is. There you go. Energy. So Hitmontop, Gliscor, Frogadier, Lickitung, Litten, Krabby, Tangela, Oddish, Surprise Box. Next pack. I mean, yes, technically it's a secret, but it just screams doom. Doomed. Because what I really want is tag teams, of course. Togepi, Pikachu, Murkrow, Rai, Horn. Hey, Melton for my Melmetal. Yeah, another Rhyhorn. Porygon Z. I always say like that, Dragon Ball Z or Porygon Z. If you're watching, tonight in a minute we're doing a war of the Spark Draft for Magic the Gathering, so come down to level 2 games to participate in that. Find details on our Facebook page. Gligar, Spurtsy, Duo, another Rhyhorn, Meltan, Victor Bell, Crobat, another energy that's going to go in this pile, Haunter, Krokorok, Beastbringer. Let's bring in the beast. See, out of basically two boxes, I expect 12 great cards. That's my goal. Cottonee, Venonat, Meowth, Geodude, Porygon, Reg Challenge. You can play this card only if you discard two other cards from your hand. Search your deck for a card and put it into your hand, and then shuffle. Sandslash, Galarian, Green's Exploration. You can play this card only if you have no Pokemon with abilities in play. Search your deck for two trainer cards, reveal them, put them in your hand, shuffle deck. Or Tortle. It's weird that some of the show cards can face up. That seems like sloppy craftsmanship there. Woopa! Woopa! Hang on, Mr. Wooper. Oh, no. Wish we're thinking of my part. Wooper, Sandile, Meowth, Grubbin, Geodude, Froakie, Alolan Dugtrio, Poliwhirl, Devolution Spray, Z, Metapod. Ooh. Ooh. Metal core barrier. The evolution spray Z, Togetic, Koga's Trap. If any, or if your opponent's active Pokemon is not confusing poisons. Oh, that's actually pretty nifty. Crabrawler, Sendile, Oddish, Zubat, Koffing, Genesect. Growlithe, Ghastly, Togepi, Pikachu, Murkrow, Frogadier, Miss Magius, Stealthy Hood, Hapini, Welder. Litten, Krabby, ooh, wait, what? I finally got one! Do. Yeah, that's it right there. That's the stuff. Full art. Oddish, Wooper, Jigglypuff, Frogadier, Beastspringer, Power Plant. Spearow, Lickitung, Litten, Krabby, Tangela, Spiritsy, Wigglytuff, Beastspringer, Power Plant, Larion. Litten, Krabby, Tangela, Oddish, Wooper, Clefable, Tangrowth, Frogadier, Beastspringer, Paraplant. Wygar, Mischievous, Glummeow, Growlithe, Ghastly, regular Whispercat. Slowbro, Hitmontop, Chetot, and Mullane. So it says, you can play this card if you discard two Metal Energy from your hand, shuffle a trainer card from your musical product into your deck. Carvana, Togepi, Esper, Squirtle, Wirehorn, Slowpoke, Salazzle. Once during a turn, before you attack, you may discard a fire energy from your or a card from your hand. If you do, draw three cards. Another Mullane, Frogadier, and Welder. Welder, attach two fire energy from your hand to one of your Pokemon. If you do, draw three cards. Ooh. Some Kiawe and that. Some spicy deck right there. Spritzy, the Duo, Rhyhorn, Melton, Spearow, Porygon 2, Venomoth, Fairy Charm Ability, Tyrogue, and Stealthy Hood. Wooper, Cottony, Venonat, Meowth, Geodude, Tentacool, Wigglytuff, Power Plant, Larion Green's Exploration. Sandshrew, Murkrow, Oddish, Mischievous, Salandit, Aeron, Dewgong, Koga Trap, Dust Island, I'm never going to get the Pyakumuku. I've tried for years. I've never going to get it. Meowth, Grubbin, Geodude, Litten, Froakie, Rhyperior, Salazzle, Porygon 2, Martial Arts, Dojo, Fairy Charm, Lightning. I'm a little confused about that one. It says, prevent all damage to your fairy Pokemon. This card is attached to by attached from your electric Pokemon GX and EX. Okay. Howler. I'm live streaming. The pack opening is set officially releases tomorrow. Yeah. Rhyhorn, Melton, Slowpoke, Wooper, Sandile, Drowsy, Sharpedo. That's a lot of ability for Sharpedo. When you play this Pokemon from your hand to evolve one of your Pokemon during your turn, you may look at the top six cards in your deck and attach any number of dark energy you find there to this Pokemon. Shuffle the other cards back into your deck. Anyway, Chatot, Electromagnetic Radar, Frogadier. I need to take a breath. That was a lot of words. Froakie, Aeron, Seal, Bellsprout, Gastly, Litten, Kartana. Ooh, finally got one in Kartanas. Gloom, Haunter, Cleffa. Ooh, Koga's Trap. Slowpoke, Wooper, Sandow, Meowth, Grubbin, Litten, Gliscor, Triple Acceleration Energy. This card can only be attached to Evolution Pokemon's card. If this card is attached to one of your Pokemon, discard it at the end of the turn. This provides 3 energy while it's attached to an Evolution Pokemon. If it's attached to any other other than Evolution Pokemon, discard this card. And then Energy Spinner. Choose your deck from basic energy card, reveal it, put it in your hand. If you go second, and it's your first turn, search for 3 basic energy cards instead of 1. Then shuffle your deck. Litten, Froakie, Crabrawler, Oddish, Squirtle, Carvana, Mismagius, Power Plant, Pokemon EX and GX in play have no abilities. Charger Bug and Thundercat. Alolan Diglett, Zubat, Jigglypuff, Bellsprout, Diglett. Did I say Alolan Diglett? Right here. Murkrow, Dugtrio, Raticate, Triple Acceleration Energy, Fairy Charm. I don't know, count me by guards, there'd be 2 Diglets in there, but I should know better. Count me off guard, Growlithe, Cubone, Rayloo, Porygon, Inkay, Esper, Clefable, Larion, Green's Exploration, Wartortle. And we are officially halfway. We're going to move these guys out of the way. And I'm going to scooch over for a sec to do something. I've been talking all day at work, so I need something to drink. So, store is still actively open. The players are in the other room. Okay. Let's do the first half. Oh, Dendende, Dendende. I keep saying it. I don't know why. But wow, that is the second time in a row I started a new thing, and voila, Murkrow, Oddish, Mischievous, Lundit. Salandit, Glammeow, Surprise Box, Duskstone. Search your deck for a Megamius, Honchkrow, Sandler, Aegislash, including GX that evolve from one of those Pokemon in play, and put it onto that Pokemon to evolve it, then shuffle your deck. Ooh, that's kind of neat. You can use it during your first turn or on a Pokemon where that was just put into play. That is actually pretty nifty. You basically evolve your first opportunity. It'd be interesting to see some decks play with that. Geodude, Porygon, Froakie, Aron, Seal, Kiss from a Rose, Sandwit, Crocodile, Stealthy, Chatot, Electromagnetic Radar. Venonat, Rattatat, Goldeen, Durumaka, Sandow, Poliwag, Volcanion, Metal Corberia, Tentacruel, Ultra Forest Cartenfoy. Okay. During this turn, damage from your Ultra Beast attacks isn't affected by effects of your ability's active Pokemon. Of your opponent's active Pokemon? Okay. So, I guess if it says it does 30 less damage, and it just ignores that. Gotcha. Goldeen, Alolan Diglett, Slowpoke, Litten, Sandshrew, Milmetal. Ooh, good, another one of those. I might be building a steel deck. I don't know. Aromatisse. There you go. Triple Acceleration, Energy, Fairy, Charm, Ability, Tarog. Oddish, Wooper, Cottony, Venonat, Meowth, Crabrawler, Incineroar. Your Pokemon's attack does 30 more damage to your opponent's active Pokemon. You can't apply more than one strong cheer ability at a time. Oh, no stacking. Interesting. Green's Exploration, Tadarov, Hapini. Tentacruel, Aron, Sandshrew, Ghastly, Tangela, Fire Crystal, put 3 Fire Energy just right in your hand. I think I already knew this. Look at you, Licky. Samson Oak, draw 2 cards. They're both active Pokemon of the same type. Draw 2 more. Janine, put the top 4 cards on your deck. Put 2 of them back into your hand. Shuffle the others back into your deck. Raticate. I don't look at spoilers, but some of these cards are entirely new to me. Togepi, Espeon, Squirtle, Rhyhorn, Rattata, Mew. Prevent all damage on bench Pokemon by your opponent's attacks. Huh. Okay. But he's only 60. Anyway, Wigglytuff, Triple Acceleration Energy, Energy Spinner, Rhydon. Remember that time in X and Y where they had 2 Muses, the exact same thing, but one was an EX? Yeah. Spearow, Lickitung, Litten, Krabby, Tangela, Togetic, Malamar, Energy Spinner, Charger Bug, Chip Chip Ice Axe. Look at the top 3 cards of your opponent's deck. Choose 1. Your opponent shuffles the other cards back in their deck, then put the card you chose on top of their deck. Okay, so the goal is to pick the bad card? Litten, Froakie, Crabrawler, Oddish, Squirtle, Goldeen, Reg Challenge, Welder, Larion, Gliscor. Kind of happy Welder is coming out because they're doing Fiery Torch in a League promo, so they're really putting some serious fire support into the circulation coming this summer. Celesteel, Aron, Seal, Bellsprout, Ghastly, Carvana, Golbat, Weepinbell, Surprise Box, Totterkat. Gligar, Spritzy, Doduo, Rhyhorn, Melton, Weezing. As long as your Pokemon is your active Pokemon, put all put 1 damage count each of your opponent's basic Pokemon in between turn. Torpedo, Chatot, Mullane, Froggy Deer. Wooper, Sandile, Meowth, Grubbin, Geodude, Drowsy, Venomoth, Dust Island. I'm never going to get this Pakiakumaku and Fire Crystal. Digimon. All right. I've ruined it near. Oh. Muck and Alolan Muck. Venonat, Meowth, Geodude, Porygon, Froakie, Sandslash, Krokorok, Graveler, and Hitmontop. As opposed to Hitmonbottom. Ekans, Drowsy, Pikachu, Ghastly, Grubbin, Crabominal, Bismegius, the Evolution Spray Z, Metapod, Kovish Trap. Pikachu, Rhyhorn, Murkrow, Melton, Slowpoke, Porygon, Poliwrath, Giacomimimimim, Togetic, Fairy Charm. I don't even know, I'm going to stop trying to pronounce his name. I'm sure somebody will post in the comments pronunciation. I have at it. I won't remember. Krabby, Oddish, Tangela, Wooper, Cottony, Spritzy, Lucario, Martial Arts Dojo, Fairy Charm, Electric, or Lightning, I guess, Poliwhirl, Porygon, Inkay, Caterpie. Once per during your turn, you may flip a coin if has searched your deck required to evolve from this Pokemon and put it onto this Pokemon to evolve it, then shuffle your deck. Clefairy, Poliwag, Koffing, Perugly, Weepinbell, Pharaoh, Chargerbug. Okay, last one from this side. I think we've gotten three of them out of this side, so I almost want to say that there's going to be three on the other side. Mistrevious, Glammeo, Growlithe, Ghastly, Togepi, Crobat. When you play this Pokemon from your hand to evolve one of your Pokemon during your turn, you may prevent all effects of your opponent's Pokemon or opponent's attack, including damage done to this Pokemon, until the end of your opponent's next turn. Rhyperior, Giovanni's Exile, discard two of your bench Pokemon that have no damage counter. Discard up to two of your bench Pokemon that have no damage counters on them, and all cards attached to them. Why? I mean, I haven't figured out why. I haven't seen everything. I guess there's some strategy behind maybe doing that. Again, feel free to comment. Okay. Whew, we've gone through 2/3. And finally, expect three more. Actually, if you look at the numbers here, we've been getting four per pile. So, but statistically, three more. So, let's go. Actually, you know what? I'm going to get some drink. Okay, much better. Togepi, Pikachu, Rhyhorn, Murkrow, Meltan, Raichu, Licky Clicky, Wartortle, Cleffa, Porygon 2. So unlike the last two times, my first pack didn't include anything special. Litten, Oddish, Tangela, Krabby, Wooper, Wartortle, Solid Shell, takes 20 less damage from attacks. Alright. Venomoth, Green's Exploration, Tataru, Capini. Only has an ability. Well, that's different. Once during your turn, you may flip a coin if heads, heal 60 damage from one of your Pokemon. If you use ability, it ends your turn. That's interesting. Feels almost like a baby move, like a energy free move. Excuse me. Oh, look at it. Looky, looky. We got second. Ryolu, Porygon, Inkay, Caterpie, Clefairy, Esper, Gliscor, Frogadier, Rhyhorn. Flygar, Mistrevious, Glammeo, Growlithe, Ghastly, Froakie, Marshadow. You setting hole. Once during your turn, if this Pokemon is on your bench, you may discard its game card in play. If you do discard this Pokemon and all cards attached to it. Again, there must be a strategy I don't know about. Triple Acceleration Energy, Energy Spinner, and Rhydon. Duro. Well, you know what? I thought I saw something now. Duro, Rhyhorn, Meltan, Spearow, Lickitung, Rattata, Persian, Clockerock, Beastbringer, Hitmontop. Rattata. It just sounded different in the TV show. That's the way it's been pronouncing it for the last 22 years. Diglett, Poliwag, Rhyhorn, Cubone, Growlithe, Meowstic. Ooh, Baby Blastopolon. So I feel good about that. Welder, Larion, Vyscore. Ekans, Litten, Carvana, Clefairy, Seal, Jigglypuff, Sharpedo, Happini, Welder, Haunter. Rattata. Darmaka, Goldeen, Sandus, Landlit, Weezing, another Baby Bass. You know what? Feeling really good about a fire deck right now. Beastbringer, Hitmontop, Gliscor. Seal, ooh. No looky. Seal, Bellsprout, Ghastly, Carvana, Togepi, Curium, Hitmontop, Chatot, Mullane. So this was Gardevoir Sylveon. I don't play fairies, but, you know, there you go. Bellsprout, Ghastly, Carvana, Togepi, Esper, Sandslash, Marowak, Welder, Haunter, Krokorok. Aeron, Sandshrew, Ghastly, Tangela, Venonat, Mullane, Crocodile, Fairy Charm, Lightning, Krokorok, Graveler. Somebody opened a pack the other day and showed me they got the entire evolution chain of one Pokemon. I can't remember which one it was. I was like, wow, okay. Oh, looky, looky. Lucario, Melmetal. Meowth, Geodude, Porygon, Froakie, Aeron, Porygon, Tentacruel, Stealthy Hood, Happini. Seal, Gligar, Mischievous, Glameow, Growlithe, Weepinbell, the Trio, Happini, Dust Island, Golbat. Froakie, Aeron, Seal, Bellsprout, Ghastly, Krokorok, Dermantian. That might actually be the first one. I don't know. It's been a while. I'm not going to pronounce. I'm going to call David Hasselhoff for right now. Then Fire Crystal. Ghastly, Carvana, Togepi, Esper, Squirtle, Rylou, Clefable, Gloom, Haunter, Cleffa. S3. Slowpoke, Wooper, Sandow, Meowth, Grubbin, Volcanion, Arcanine. Arcanine looks really pretty good there. Tyrogue, and Janine. Two to go. Oof. And there it is. Lucario, Melmetal. Putney, Ekans, Carvana, Litten, Clefairy, Carvana again, I guess. Devolution Z, Metapod, Kogus Trap. And finally, I don't expect anything out of this. We actually got the numbers. We actually did better than I expected, but you know what? That's okay. I'm good to go. Cottonee, Venonat, Meowth, Geodude, Porygon, Grubbin, Grubominal, Larion, Greens Exploration, or Tortle. Some things around. So, 12 cards out of 58 packs. That's, let's see. That's okay. That is actually pretty good, though. On the team ups, we got 5, and then we got 7 non-team ups. Two trainers out of that, so that is nifty. It's actually not too bad. And just a reminder, level 2 games. Just closer to the camera. There you go, camera. Yeah. We do sell singles, typically tier 1 stuff. Because we want to be able to sell the cards, and we're focused on competitive players. Although we do have decks set for beginners. But I'm going to open up these things real quick. I already know what's in them because I ran the pre-release. So that is that's a lot of good stuff right there. So thanks for watching, and don't forget Unbroken Bonds release is officially tomorrow, May 3rd. So hit up your local store, and thanks for watching.